Imagine you're watching a runaway train heading towards five railroad workers on a railway line. You happen to be standing next to a switch that will divert the train onto a second track. Trouble is, there's another worker on that bit of track too, but just one. What do you do? Do you sacrifice one person to save five? This is the trolley problem, a version of an ethical dilemma that philosopher Philippa Foot devised in the 1960s. It's popular because it forces us to think about how to choose when there are no good options. Do we pick the action with the least amount of casualties, or stick to a moral code that prohibits causing someone's death?